Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101. Yeah, we gon' talk.
What they said. Did y'all watch Boosie when he was on Breakfast Club?
Yeah, I seen.
Do y'all think that he was set up?
Yep.
When he went up there and they had the gay guy.
The gay nigga up there?
Yeah.
Nah, you don't, it's gay people everywhere.
No, but they set him on the panel. Like, if y'all came in here and I'm like, and you knew I had a phobia against something.
They know Boosie black. Look, to black people.
It seemed like
it's gay. Look, black people, gay people, that's nothing. You hear me? We can walk through and see gay people. What we gonna say? Ah, they gay. But in reality, they probably cool as fuck. But like, black people, that ain't nothing. Boosie don't see it like it's nothing. Like, gay people, that ain't shit.
But when they got on that panel, they start bringing up the fact of him being a straight guy who be talking down on different situations with like a gay phobia.
If me and you sat here and talked about gay people, and we sit here and talk about gay people, it'll be a thing, but like, it's different for black people. You just gotta know people, like.
Right.
Nigga don't care.
No, I think what they were doing with Booster, they were trying to make Booster say he can't force his kid not to be straight. He can't tell his kid that they can't be gay. That's what they telling him. They saying,
yeah,
they
you saying, can do that. They saying, you
I can
do
tell
that.
My kids
you,
anything.
And black parents.
They telling him he can't do it.
Black parents beat your ass, like.
But they telling him he can't do it.
Yeah, you can't do it.
They telling him he can't do it.
You can't tell a black person nothing they can't do with their kid.
No, not in my house.
They would get the shit slapped at you.
Well, not in my house. You can do it when you leave. But as long as you're here under my roof and I'm paying these bills, you're going to have to do what I ask you to do.
They were trying to tell him that he couldn't
tell
his kid.
Then when you leave, we cool, but you don't bring it to my house.
Yeah.
That's the way it's going to be. You can do what you want to do in your house. And I think that's what Boosie was kind of trying to allude to.
Boosie saying he ain't letting his kids be gay.
Yeah. And he said he not going to the wedding if it's one of his people ever get gay. I mean, one of his kids are gay, he not going to the wedding.
He ain't gonna give his daughter away to the
world. Because once you stand on something like you gay, like
that's
I ain't raised
Bible.
You like
that's
that.
That
basically you saying you going against me. You going
exactly.
against what I
that's
said.
But do you think that okay?
But he gotta be
one,
a dad
one of my trio talk, no peel talk came on here and he pulled up what's that boy Nas X? And as soon as he put him in, it came up with Nas. When he put in something for
what
the kids,
videos.
That the baby videos and Nas X come up butt naked.
Nas X a clown.
I'm just telling you what happened.
Cause he wasn't gay before.
Like if you
all
look
this.
Up baby,
yeah he was. Listen to that song.
He
listen
probably
to,
was
listen
gay.
To that song.
But
he
when
gay.
That when that big hit song came out with the white man,
listen to that
he
song.
Wasn't talking about like he
nah.
gay.
No.
Like he
yes,
was high.
Listen to that song. That song tell you he's gay.
No, it probably do, but
I ain't
listening to
though.
It because he gay. But like,
did you hear it?
Nah, that's what I'm saying. You will never know. You seen
it's
that song?
It's a man talking about riding a horse.
He wasn't doing none of the gay shit he doing now. He doing straight gay shit.
It's
like,
not him.
He doing that for clout.
It's not him.
Would
yo,
you?
This is not him at all.
For the money, if somebody props you up, would you
him.
Ever be pregnant?
No.
For
no.
the money?
No.
So $1 million? Hell yeah. If I ain't got it, I can't say. Nigga, if I got it, hell nah. Hell
no,
nah,
like
I don't need
it.
If
a
nigga,
daddy, a daughter,
if a nigga out here homeless in the streets ain't got
girl,
you a way to feed himself,
hell nah,
I'll be a damn
man.
Fool not to do it.
Y'all think something else. Y'all friends and y'all
I ain't talking about him because he got it. I ain't talking about me because I got
you
it. I'm saying to somebody who ain't got shit out there, they'll be a damn fool not to do it.
Just put on the makeup and just
put your pride to the side for you,
it.
Though. For you.
I don't know about it. You know I'm not doing it.
If you was poor out there and somebody come
I'm
out
not
you,
doing it.
You a damn fool.
My respect is more than anything.
I got another
I'm
question.
Not
doing
y'all.
You disrespecting yourself
let,
if you
let,
want to be
let,
out there.
Let me ask you this.
Instead of
I got to ask another question.
I'm disrespecting myself being poor.
What is the motive behind him doing all this stuff, do you think?
Nigga, that shit getting the money. That shit get you money. A nigga gonna do whatever get you money.
Attention, followers.
The white people gonna love that. You hear me?
To see a black man.
The white people gonna love it. They gonna pay him.
He just wanna be himself?
No, he a bitch. But the white people gonna pay him. So he really love that. But the black people
he's
ain't gonna accept
it.
That
it's
shit.
The white people paying him. Like, he's not doing it himself. They
paying
him to do that
they
shit.
They paying him to do that.
He getting paid to do everything
if
he doing.
If he let him do it, he would have been did it before
thank
all
you.
This. You hear me?
Right.
He would have been did it.
He doing it for clout.
He's doing it for clout, but that's his lifestyle
money.
Now. That's getting him paid. He number one, going number two on charts and shit. That's gay shit. Like, white people support that. Black people who, like, us, like, when you made that song, you weren't gay? You wasn't, you hear me? Nah, hell nah. We ain't going for that.
Listen, I can tell you what happened to him. That man, he been gay. He just wasn't doing like that until he got that deal he got. When he got that money, Nas X really with the Illuminati. Let me tell you that now. Because he doing too much. Yes, he is.
Hell, how the fuck y'all believe in it? We black, bro. How you believe in that stuff, bro? Chill. We black. Illuminati? Come on, man.
Y'all don't do y'all research. Y'all don't do y'all research behind stuff.
Damn, we don't know.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101. Yeah, we gon' talk.